Our first contest this afternoon will be between the Gainesville Bulldogs and the Aurora.